My God. Oh my days. I can't even recognize myself. All right, action. Hello, people. Yes, I'm super excited about today. I have been waiting, I have been praying, and the day has come. Halloween is upon us. Now, Halloween is something that is not highly celebrated in Nigeria, where we're at. And Halloween is obviously now a commercial holiday where celebrities and people in different parts of the world love to dress up in costume, just different outfits, crazy looks. And yeah, so essentially that's what we're doing today. The beauty, the hair, the outfit sorted. And on this episode, I will be transforming myself from Jay to Khloe Kardashian dressed as Storm. Okay? To help me out, I have two amazing individuals. One of them you're gonna meet now, and the other one will come up shortly after. So without further ado, I'm gonna introduce our makeup artist extraordinaire, Beauty Secrets by Gina. Yes. Hi, Gina, baby.
Hi.
How excited are you about this? I know
Very
you're
excited.
excited, right?
Yeah, very. We have this amazing look for you guys. Halloween inspired.
See, my face is just looking like this because let me tell you something about Gina. Gina, baby, okay? She would say she has not done something before, and next thing you know, she's like this. Her hands are just moving. She's doing things. She's doing that. She's a sweet girl. So let's get into it. So far, if you've been watching, and I hope you've been watching,
Okay.
we've done the brows.
Yeah, then we've just moisturized.
Face looks glowy.
So now I'm priming. Okay, now so I'm just going to do a little bit of contour and highlight to define her beautiful face features. Then we'll get into the real, interesting part.
Is quite light and bright. All things bright and beautiful. This is, if all things bright and beautiful were a person, this would be that person. Looking like a snake. Hey, I got paintings and I step in. That literally, that's all. That's the idea, and I love it. Yay! She's done! Yes, yes, yes! Looking like Storm, feeling like Storm. Now it's time for the hair. You'll be with us soon. So we are done with the makeup, and now it's part two. Storm has this icy ash blonde hair, and obviously I just have my black cornrows right now. So I need one of the best in the hair game to sort me out ASAP. Okay, who do we have here in the house? I have to give the sound. In the house, in the house, in the house, in the house. My baby,
Hola.
Tony,
How are you?
aka Tony's beauty ace. Is it beauty's ace? Beauty ace. Tony is a man of parables, please. if he ever comes on this show again and you hear parables, you just know, remember what I said from the beginning. Okay. This brings us to the end of this episode. Now, you may have started the episode talking to Jay, but guess what? This is Khloe Kardashian as Storm, okay? With a pinch of an extra vibe. Beauty by Gina. Thank you so much, Tony's Beauty Ace. All the information down below as per usual, and see you next time. And now I'm off to save the world. Bye, bitches.